Here we are back with another movie. We're going to do Army of One featuring Nicolas Cage, my dude, my homie, my G. Enjoy.
Wow! What's up, man?
Yoo-hoo!
Gary Faulkner.
Right. I had so many fantasies about you in high school. I must have gone through about 100 boxes of Kleenex.
That is disgusting, but I'll take it.
Hello, Gary.
God?
I've got a favor to ask you, Gary.
A favor?
I need you to go over to Pakistan and capture Bin Laden for me.
Capture Bin Laden?
We're talking about destiny, Gary. Yes!
You and Osama bin Laden.
That's crazy.
No, I have a lot to do. I'm planning and training.
Hey, man, I don't want to be that guy, but I'm pretty sure you can't sail to Pakistan.
I'm sailing! Is this Pakistan?
No, senor.
Reason for visit?
Taking care of business.
So how do you like it here in Pakistan?
Pakistan is very, very beautiful.
I love America, so we're even.
I love America, too.
What's this? An American's at loose in the slums of Islamabad. No! He's searching for Osama bin Laden. He's obsessed.
Hello. Damn it.
You afraid of anything? Does anything scare you?
Your bizarre fantasy that somehow you're James Bond or something.
Ah, God damn it! You see that motorcycle?
He's gonna lead us to Osama bin Laden.
Are you serious?
Oh my God!
Get in the truck, Gary.
Yes, Lord.
Don't yes, Lord me.
Yes, Lord.
I said don't say that.
Yes, my Lord.
What's this now? What's it? It's not Aladdin. I'm not a genie.
Welcome Al-Qaeda Cribs to my cave. My name is Osama bin Laden. But this is my homies on the left here. This guy here, he make them white boys tremble, so we just call him Milkshake.
Good. About time a comedy for Nicolas Cage.